My hair twas in as blithe and free as summer days are lang, but a bonny whistling weaver lad has gar be changed my sang. To the weaver's skin ye go, fair maids, to the weaver's skin ye go. I read ye recht gan ne'er at necht, to the weaver's skin ye go. My mother sent me to the toon to warp a plaid and wab, but the weary, weary warp and nought has got me sigh and sob. To the weaver's skin ye go, fair maids, to the weaver's skin ye go. I read ye recht gan ne'er at necht, to the weaver's skin ye go. A bonny whistling weaver lad sat working at his loom. He took my hair as we a net in every knot and thrum. To the weaver's skin ye go, fair maids, to the weaver's skin ye go. I read ye recht gan ne'er at necht, to the weaver's skin ye go. I sat beside my warping wheel, and I caught it run. But every shock and every knock, my hair did gied a stun. To the weaver's skin ye go, fair maids, to the weaver's skin ye go. I read ye recht gan ne'er at necht, to the weaver's skin ye go. The moon was sinking in the west, wee visage pale and wan, as my bonny whistling weaver lad convoyed me through the glen. To the weaver's skin ye go, fair maids, to the weaver's skin ye go. I read ye recht gan ne'er at necht, to the weaver's skin ye go. But what was said or what was done, shame for me ginna tell. But oh, I fear the country sin will ken as weel's mysel. To the weaver's skin ye go,